Houston resident Eric Harding playing the piano in his incredibly damaged, severely flooded home after getting whatever belongings he could. It'd make you cry, it'd make you smile, and make you feel like the world's going to be okay, and every other emotion you could imagine. But people do amazing things in the worst possible times in life. And I want to salute a friend of the program, Mike Lindell, the boss of MyPillow. If you spend any time watching your TV, you see Mike on talking about how proud he is of his MyPillow, and he should be. I sleep on two every night. And Mike, you don't know this, but I've layered my house with MyPillow so I can fall down any time of the day, and I'm going to land on one.
Well, I guess that would work.
Yeah, of course it will. The best pillow made by far. All right, so you were moved, as we all have been, by what's gone in Houston, gone on in Houston, but you wanted to step up as a company. So tell me what your folks are doing.
Well, yes, I decided 2 days ago we were going to send. I heard there was about 40,000 people displaced in shelters and stuff, so I decided to send 60,000 pillows down there to the victims, and we went into fast manufacturing here. We made 60,000 pillows yesterday and sent out six trucks. And now I got a group as I'm sitting here in my office now. They're all leaving for, my team is leaving for Houston in about an hour, and they're going to make sure that the pillows get to the right people. And it's just pretty amazing that, and the sleep's so important to them, so they'll have a little affects everything they do in this time, and it's good to have. It's good that they'll be able to get a little relief.
No doubt about it. LindellFoundation.org, L-I-N-D-E-L-L Foundation.org, and you know it costs money to make these pillows, so it's a significant cash donation. How are you covering that?
Well, the pillows I covered myself. That was about $1 million of my own cost. But I also have. LindellFoundation.org was a foundation that I set up over the last 2 years. I got $6 million of my own money into it, making this amazing platform. And where it is, and what it is, wherever the need is, 100% of your money goes to the need, and then you get to hear back from the difference you made in their life. And all the overhead's paid by myself and other donors, well, other big donors. Well, that was launching in a month, and I said, well, you know what? I'm going to turn it on right now. And we took off we just put one spot on there for the Hurricane Harvey. And uh-huh. I'm going to personally, in a week, go down there. A lot of my board is down there from the LindellFoundation.org. And we are going to direct the money exactly where it went because I'm putting my credibility in line. So 100% of your donation is going to go right directly to help in there with no overhead. And I'm going to personally be down there and then put on the website where your dollars were spent, where it went.
Right.
It's going to be a validation back of the difference you made in people's lives.
Yeah, and that's the thing. And I want people to hear that. I want people to, because here's the deal. Everybody grew up right and has a heart tries to do the right thing. But charities have a lot of overhead and expenses. And the fact that you're promising to deliver 100% of what people donate and then back it up with proof and video, that's a big deal.
Right. And that's what my whole premise when I do launch the nationwide, you know, nationwide, I'm going to have all these needs listed in every state, but to be able to focus now on the victims of Hurricane Harvey and show everyone how this works. It is a big deal with foundations and charities that, you know, that you don't trust anymore. A lot of trust has been lost. We're going, you know, if I give $100, how much really makes it to the, you know, to the need? And, you know, sometimes that's as low as 10 cents on a dollar. And I just got fed up with that. I'm going, are you kidding me? We need to, you know, these people making all these millions of dollars as with their overhead and you know, and then deciding and all this overhead, deciding where the money's going to go. Well, here are the overhead's paid, and you can rest assured that 100% is going to get right to the person that needs it. And that's what a blessing that is.
Well, it was easy for me to figure out how to get you on the air because I sleep on a MyPillow every night, Mike. But except for last night, I stayed downtown last night in a fine hotel, a good, great Michigan Avenue hotel here in Chicago. But they don't have the MyPillows. And, you know, I just wasn't as comfortable as I normally am. I just didn't sleep as deeply as I normally do. So, listen, on behalf of of me for all of your people. And you keep up the great work. I love my MyPillows.
Thank you so much. Blessings to everybody, and have me on your show.
Appreciate it. And again, the foundation is lindellfoundation.org. Mike himself will be following his board to Texas and to the greater Houston area and showing you a video of where your money's being spent. And he's going to cover, he's covering the overhead, the cost, along with obviously the cash cost of making those 60,000 pillows.
60,000 pillows.
That's pretty impressive.
Very impressive.
Yeah, absolutely. 7:30, we'll take a break, come back. Big story in just a moment. Hamp still to come, and Governor Rauner before 8 on 720 WGN.
Chicago's political conversation, the Sunday Spin.
We finally got a school funding deal, but what does it really mean for the schools and for Chicago and for Governor Rauner? We'll speak to downstate Republican Representative Avery Byrne and Dan Montgomery of the Illinois.